It's the Brother Reggie Show.
Hey, Brother Reggie in the house. Tell your friends to tune in to see what it's about. Real topics, conversations, good music, just cutting up, having fun. You never know what's in store, but when you get a little taste, you'll ask for more. Just sit back and enjoy your bro.
It's the Brother Reggie Show.
What's up, fam? It's your boy, Brother Reggie, right here on this marvelous Monday. And today we are going to jam with the In The Mix Midday Lunch Party. So sit back and relax and enjoy the Brother Reggie Show right here on Spin Wax Radio.
It's the Brother Reggie Show.
I'm saying.
What you saying?
It's not even like that.
It wasn't like that, but I saw you.
Baby, I don't love her.
You don't love me? You know what? I don't even want to talk to you.
She don't mean nothing to me.
I don't want
to
see your face.
She was just telling me.
I just want to see you walking through that
baby,
door. Baby, ain't nothing else to say.
Why we gotta do
Peace.
It like this? Baby, damn.
Coming home late, it seems you barely beat the sun. Tapping my shoulder, thinking you gonna get you some. Smelling like some fragrance that I don't even wear. So if you want some loving, I suggest you go back there. Where you came from, day to day, with you it's always something else. Working my nerve, God knows that I don't deserve what that you put me through, 'cause I've been so true to you. For you to come at me with another lame excuse. See, I heard it all before. All of your lies, all of your sweet talk. Baby this, baby that. But your lies ain't working now. Now look who's hurting now. Look who's hurting. I had to shut you down.
That is how we do it in the old school.
Brother Reggie here on your radio on this marvelous Monday, playing jams that you can jam to right here on Spin Wax Radio. It's the In The Mix Midday Lunch Party with your boy, Brother Reggie, and we are going to have a great time. If you're just tuning in for the first time, welcome to the Brother Reggie Show, where we have fun during your lunch break. That was my girl Sunshine Anderson right from here, Charlotte, North Carolina. And before that, I started the Brother Reggie Show off with my girl Tasia, and y'all know her as Fantasia, who is also here from Charlotte, North Carolina. I'm broadcasting live from Charlotte, North Carolina, so let me send a big shout out to everybody that's listening right now from Charlotte, North Carolina. Also to everybody else that's listening, no matter where you're listening from, thank you so much for tuning in to my show. And you can join me each and every Monday, beginning at 1 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time. It's the In The Mix Midday Lunch Party. So tell me what you guys eating today. What you grubbing on for your lunch? I'm going to tell you what I'm eating. I'm eating a nice big old cheeseburger. Big old cheeseburger from this place called Jack in the Box. Or Jack Box, Jack in the Box, something like that. If you're in Texas, you know what I'm talking about. Because Jack in the Box is a restaurant, the first time I tasted it when I was in Houston, Texas. So big shout out to Houston, Texas, who's listening right now. So what are you eating today? Somebody eating hot dog, pizza, Vienna sausages, potty meat, bologna sandwiches, grilled cheese. Whatever you're eating right now, enjoy it while you are sitting back enjoying the Brother Reggie Show. So let's continue with some more hits that you used to jam to back in the days. And it's all happening right here on the In The Mix Midday Lunch Party with your boy, Brother Reggie, right here on Spin Wax Radio.
Ooh, say what? Niggas be rolling, living on you and your homies. The very first day of summer, all grown out in a Hummer, babe. Hit the park and parlay, hope that your walk is away. Cause you and your girl wanna ride, play all day, puff on the line. Ooh, say what? You know that I like it, baby. Ooh, girl, you know what's up, and you know what I need. Say what? You know that I'm about it, baby. Ooh, girl, you know what's up. I'm begging you, I'm begging you. And you know what's up.
I know what's up.
This is Tanya Dallas Lewis, and you're listening to The Brother Reggie Show, the hottest show on radio.
You know I love music, and every time I hear something hot, it makes me want to move. It makes me want to have fun, but it's something about this joint right here. This joint right here, it makes me want to...
It's been a long week. I put in my hardest. Gonna live my life.
That's Mary J. Blige right here on the Brother Reggie Show with Just Fine. And you know Mary J. is doing just fine. I read something recently about Mary J. when she said that she don't want to have no kids. And that is kind of good news, right? She don't want to have kids. Most women say that I want to have one, I want to have two. She said she don't want to have any at all. I didn't read too much about it. I just heard that part right there that caught my eye, because I thought she had kids already. Maybe I'm just in the blind, you know, don't know what's going on. But at least I can find out some information, because you guys probably didn't know it either. But she's doing just fine. Speaking of Mary J. Blige, if you are in Atlanta, Georgia, she will be performing on May the 6th through May the 8th. They're doing something in honor of mothers on Mother's Day weekend. Mary J. Blige, Chaka Khan, Escape, Queen Naija, and many, many more. For information or tickets, go to soulfestival.com. Let me spell that for you. SOAW festival.com. And once again, it's in Atlanta, Georgia, May the 6th through May the 8th. It's the festival and summit. They're trying to empower, educate, and elevate women on Mother's Day weekend. All right? SOAW festival.com. So what y'all doing today, y'all? What's on your mind? What you got planned for the rest of the week? It's a beautiful day here in Charlotte, North Carolina. The rest of the week's supposed to be wonderful. I know some places people are not wearing a mask. Some places people are wearing a mask. Whatever you do, just stay safe. But you be safe right here each and every Monday at 1 o'clock p.m. while you are on your lunch break or about to take your lunch or just had your lunch. It's all going down, and you be safe right here on the Brother Reggie Show. So can we continue some more great jams that you love to listen to? Somebody is enjoying the show right now. I just got a phone call from Connecticut, and they are enjoying the Brother Reggie Show. Oh yeah, speaking of Spin Wax Radio, make sure you follow us on all social media outlets. Spin Wax Radio on Facebook, Spin Wax Radio on Twitter, Spin Wax Radio on Instagram, and we just got a YouTube channel. So that's Spin Wax Radio on all social media outlets. Also, there's other shows of Spin Wax Radio for you to enjoy. So go to the website, spinwaxradio.com, and search shows and tune into everybody else's show that's on this platform. They be doing now. They be throwing down. And some great shows right here, y'all. So you don't have to listen to another radio station to hear great music, especially if you like old school R&B and hip hop. And we got some awesome talk shows too, y'all. It's some great talk shows and comedy and more right here on SpinWaxRadio.com. I'm your boy, Brother Reggie. Let's get into the hits. And it's all happening right here on the Brother Reggie Show.
Stop now. You done did it. Come on. Yeah. All right. Hold up.
Almost like we're sexing.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, boo, I like it. No, I can't deny it, but I know you can tell I'm excited. Oh girl,
step like you're dancing kinda close. I feel a little boom coming through on you.
Now girl, I know you felt it, but boo, you know I can't help it. You know
everybody. This is courting artist Daphne Hilton from Hot Atlanta, and I love listening to the Brother Reggie Show.
What's up, man? Man, what was you doing, man?
Here's another old school classic.
Say your phone. Everybody's got a little light under the sun, under the sun, under the sun, under the sun, under the sun.
Brother Reggie here on your radio on this marvelous Monday, giving you jams that you can reminisce to, and it's all happening right here on the In The Mix Midday Lunch Party with your boy, Brother Reggie, right here on Spin Wax Radio. That was an old school classic right there. I had to throw in Brick House by Commodores. Hey, listen, if you are in Charlotte, North Carolina, on Saturday, April the 16th, Music Soul Child will be performing live along with Kelly Price. They'll be live in concert at the QC Soundstage. That's a new event center here in Charlotte, North Carolina. You got to be there. Tickets are available on their website. So log on to QCSoundstage.com. Doors open at 7. Showtime starts at 8. So it's Music Soul Child along with Kelly Price right here in Charlotte, North Carolina. If you can't afford tickets, if it's not in your budget, keep it locked right here to the Brother Reggie Show, because soon I will be hooking somebody up to hang out with Kelly Price and Music Soul Child on April the 16th. So don't miss your chance to win free tickets right here on the Brother Reggie Show. Speaking of Music Soul Child, can I play something by him? Just in case somebody don't know who he is, or just in case somebody haven't heard his music in a long time on the radio, I'm going to play it right now. His Music Soul Child, right here on the Brother Reggie Show.
Girl, I know this might seem strange, but let me know if I'm out of order for stepping to you this way. See, I've been watching you for a while, and I just gotta let you know that I'm really feeling your style, 'cause I had to know your name and leave you with my number. And I hope that you would call me someday. If you want, you can give me yours too. And if you don't, well, I ain't mad at you. We can still be cool.
I'm not trying to pressure you. Just can't stop thinking about you. You ain't even really gotta be my girlfriend.
No, no.
I just wanna know your name. And maybe sometime we can hook up, hang out, just you.
Damn, I'm surprised that you called. 'Cause the way you walked away, since you didn't wanna give me your man, I thought that you were digging me and wasn't digging me. But anyway, what you doing tonight? I'll probably be with my peeps. If it's cool with you, maybe we'll swing by. You can just chill, or you can just chill with me. Long as you're comfortable and you feel secure when you're with me, 'cause
I'm not trying to pressure you. Just can't stop thinking about you. You ain't even really gotta be my girlfriend.
Oh yeah,
I just wanna know your name. And maybe sometime we can hook up,
we can
out, just chill. Afraid I don't know how. 'Cause there's a possibility that you look at me differently, love. Ever since the first moment I spoke your name, from then on I knew that by you being in my life, things were destined to change. 'Cause love, so many people use your name in vain. Love, those who have faith in you sometimes go astray. To know you, longing for your kiss, for your kiss, touch, for your
feel,
for
your essence.
Your
many nights I've
cried from the things you do. Felt like I could die from the thought of losing you. I know that you're real, with no doubts and no fears and no questions.
It's your girl Kelly Price, and I am coming to Charlotte, North Carolina, Saturday, April 16th. It's me. It's Music Soul Child. We are bringing the funk. We are bringing the flavor. We are bringing the hits. Get your tickets now. They will not last. This show is going to sell out. If you want to see Music Soul Child, if you want to see me, you got one thing to do and one thing only. You got one job. Get your tickets now. QC Soundstage, Charlotte, North Carolina. Saturday, April 16th. Can't wait to see you.
I wouldn't call in the midnight hour. I wouldn't tuck you in and turn the nightlight out. You would walk through the door and I wouldn't say hi. I would walk out the door and wouldn't say bye-bye. It's funny that I never thought about it that way. I never knew the things that I did not say. But you were lonely, and you were hungry, and I was living in my own world thinking I'm a perfect lady.
You should have told me I wasn't tall enough. You should have told me I didn't call enough. But you led me on and kept me gone, and we never should have wasted this time. You should have told me I wasn't wild enough. You should have told me I didn't smile.
I wasn't there to help you take your clothes off. When it was time for work, didn't see you all. When you were tense, didn't give a massage. I never told you I think you're hot. It's funny how I never thought about it that way. Never knew the things that I did not say. But you were lonely, and you were hungry,
And I was living in my own world thinking I'm a perfect lady. Hey,
you should have told me, yeah, I wasn't tall enough. You should have told me, baby, I didn't call enough.
Yeah.
But you let me on.
You let me on.
And kept me gone.
Yes, you did.
And we never should have wasted this time.
You should have told me.
Brother Reggie here on your radio on this marvelous Monday. It's time for me to go already, but I enjoy myself and I hope that you enjoyed yourself too by listening to the In The Mix Midday Lunch Party right here on Spin Wax Radio. Don't forget, y'all, join me each and every Monday and tell somebody about my show, the hottest show on radio, repping your hits that you will reminisce to while you're having your lunch break. But let me leave you with some encouraging words. The way you start off your week is the way you end your week. Okay? Let that sizzle in your spirit. The way you start off your week is the way that you will end your week. So until we meet again, stay blessed.
We've been angry.
We've been hurt.
We've been lonely.
We've been pressured.
We've been ashamed.
We've been miserable.
We've been hopeless.
We've been lost.
We've been labeled.
We've been invisible.
We've been controlled.
We've been judged.
If you're one of the more than 26 million teens living in the U.S. today, chances are you'll go through your share of tough times. Let's face it, being a teen isn't easy. We know because we've been there.
We've been accepted.
We've been supported.
We've been confident.
We've been brave.
Check out reachout.com to hear teens share their own stories on how they've made it through tough times. You might even find ways to deal with all you're dealing with. Because we've been there, we can help each other.
We've been inspired.
We've been determined.
We've been acknowledged.
We've been given a chance.
We've been there.
We've been there.
We can help us.
A message from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, the Inspire USA Foundation, and the Ad Council.
Hey, did you see that post online about Julie?
I totally wrote it. Wasn't it hilarious?
Is all of that true?
Who cares? She's dumb anyways.
Are you talking about that post about Julie?
Yeah, funny, right?
No, but that post about you was.
What post?
Oh, you didn't hear? You're fat, you're ugly, you're stupid, and oh yeah, you smell too. The whole school saw it, no big deal.
That's so mean. Did they really write that about me?
No, but how does it feel?
Sometimes you can feel all alone when being bullied. That's when you can really use a friend. If you see someone you know being bullied online, let them know they're not alone. Stand up now, support a friend, save a life. For more information on cyberbullying, visit stopthemean.wordpress.com or call our hotline at 1-800-555-STOP.